Storm still felt like the right play to return with because it's literally about being in shared space. Abish has done an incredible job of giving us that sense of intimacy and out in the elements, even though we're in a Babcock theater space, you know, a more traditional place where we expect to be in our seats and maybe have a defined line between the players and the audience. And I think Gab's play actually invites us to blur that.
Oh yeah, that's with the angle of the fence, and the grass is actually going out onto the carpet right before the first row. When I found out I was set designing the show, I was really excited. I did Night Witches, our virtual show, and that was a lot of figuring out how to put things on Zoom and how to separate things into 15 different spaces instead of one cohesive stage. I was just really excited to be able to design a set in an actual stage and space.
So far, what's been the most fun, most exciting part of this design that you've gotten to execute?
I really like the tree. I'm very proud of being able to make a tree in this space.